Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel DIY Ideas.
Falling water, 5 ways. The path water takes down the fountain helps set the tone of the feature, not to mention the volume level and how often you'll have to refill it. Here are 5 options to consider. Fountain too loud? Try adding a layer of river rocks to the basin. They'll soften the crash of the water while reducing the distance the water falls. Running. A sheet of water slips down the surface of an object, such as an urn, to a reservoir that holds a pump beneath a layer of decorative stone, a pondless fountain. Smooth surfaces make the water sound like a running garden hose, while something textured disrupts the flow, creating more of a trickling sound. Water clinging to the side of the fountain is not easily lost to splashing, but that thin layer evaporates quickly on hot days, so frequently refilling may be required.
Bubbling. A bubbler set in a basin gently churns the surface of the water, providing a primarily visual experience and a strong magnet for butterflies and birds. Because the water doesn't tumble down the side, bubblers are probably the quietest fountains. They lose very little water to wind or splashing, minimizing your refilling duties. Raining. Dozens of droplets squeezing through holes and falling like a beaded curtain into a pool of water or a rock-filled basin create the hypnotic pattern of a rain shower. The deeper the pool and the taller the structure, the louder the storm. A lot of water splashes out and gets carried away by wind, so plan on replenishing the pool frequently. Pouring. Concentrated streams of water gushing from one level to the next into open pools make a forceful sound, distracting for some, meditative for others. Leapfrogging basin to basin leaves the water vulnerable to wind gusts, so maintaining the level can be a bit of a chore. Cascading. Water spilling over from the top pool and into subsequent tiers produces a symphonic splashing that can mask unwanted noise. This fountain also needs to be refilled more often than the other configurations, save for the rain fountain. The pump's flow control can reduce the fountain's splash loss and volume, but the point of the style isn't to queue up quantity.
Hope this video was useful to you. Like it, write your comments, and subscribe to our channel.